If you want the latest football results, wake up your red button.
Digital viewers can catch up on all the action for free with BBC iYou. You can get results, league tables and all the up-and-coming fixtures whenever you want. Press red now for the latest sports news.
On BBC iYou, it's free.
We found the nation's hottest dancers. Now you decide who'll hit the dance floor and who'll hit the road.
Join Graham for his brand new show, Strictly Dance Fever, Saturday at 5:55 on BBC One.
The Science Zone's coming up, starting with a profile of the only deaf-blind priest in the world. See here in a few minutes. Now on BBC One, whether you're in Dundee or Dursley, here's the weather view with Helen Willetts.
Hello there and welcome to Weatherview. At long last here in southern Britain, we've had some significant rain, our first for 5 or 6 weeks, and very much needed at the moment, as last week we were talking about potential hosepipe bans. Certainly not a problem at the moment across the US. Look at this huge curl of menacing cloud. That's a deep area of low pressure, a spring area low pressure, which during the weekend, the Easter weekend, gave snow in Texas, tornadoes across Florida and Alabama, and more recently it's given some very wet weather to end the Easter holiday in New York. Quite intense, that period of rainfall, just a short period of rainfall, and it's now moved out the way. In fact, Tuesday's been far drier with this little ridge of high pressure. But already we've got that next area of low pressure winding itself up towards the Great Lakes. Ahead of it, some strong southerly winds, and temperatures have been well above average in